lucky to be, right? We just got a nice, leisurely stroll through the woods. Right, Law? It's just a nice walk through the woods. That's all we're doing. Nice love. Why is that door open? I don't like that door's open.
Hello?
Before we go through there, we'll go this way. Yeah, Laura, I don't care if there is someone there. We'll go on this way. We're gonna see if we can find the rest of those things. You know, the little hanging things. Oh, hello, deal. Goodbye, deal. I don't really need any more of your meat right now. Otherwise, I would take it, but I really don't. Hello, bunny. Looking for that's what I'm looking for. Okay. Two of them. Hello, Mr. Deal. Not seeing any more. Let's get up here. Arrows. That's always a good sign. You always use more arrows. Never know when you might. Never mind. We apparently appear to be four horned arrows. Okay. Where are they? I'm not seeing any more. That? Nope. Alright, so let's go investigate the nice creepy door that opened. That's always gonna be fun. Investigate the nice open creepy door. Hello? Hello? Creepy, scary guys? Everybody home?
This could be a way through.
It's also a very long well done.
Damn it.
I guess we're stuck going down now. Oh boy. Let's go. How's that not burning my face? You know what? It's probably better if you don't ask. I don't want to go down in this. It's like sewage. Ugh. That's just nasty.
What are these markings?
That's just nasty.
What am I doing?
Okay, little markings. What is this, some kind of... Yep, definitely a cult. I'm looking at a cult. That's what I'm looking at. Yep, definitely some type of cult. Definitely what this has to be. This has to be some sort of...
Oh god. This is insane.
Oh yeah. Definitely some type of cult. What is this? Hello. Mysterious box.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Yeah.
There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
Oh, that's good. I'm glad there was of noble birth. Cool. Oh, we've got different things to collect. Oh, cool. We've got documents. Oh, we got a map. Oh, that shows us, well, it looks like we missed something. Darn it. Was that the one we collected? Yes, the one we collected. Never mind. That's the one we collect. Animal instincts, arrow retrieval, okay, that's all that stuff. Rope arrows, fire arrows, napalm arrows, explosive arrows, reinforced limbs, what? Plated string, stabilized weight, penetrating arrows, wrapped string, keyring trigger. What kind of stuff is this? That's cool. We get to upgrade the bow. Cool. It's in the box. Right. spawn this down, because there's one way we can go. It's forwards now. Hot. Wow, that fire walk's amazing. Ugh. Is that a dead? That is way too big to be a deal. What is that, a cow? Ugh. They moved. Oh, now that's definitely rotten. That's gotta be rotten. Oh. Oh, that's what's making that noise. Gotcha. Alright, let's pry this door open. I don't know why, we can just go the other way, but... doesn't really matter, we'll pry the door open. Let's go. Come in. Poppy, poppy. There we go, pop the door open. Oh, back down into the creepy bottle. Sweet. Yay, just what I wanted. Back down in the creepy bottle. Where does this lead, right, Wendell? I don't know, but we are going to find out. Hello. Right. Creepy holes. Hello.
Hold on. Sam.
Where's Sam? Sam.
Did you get that?
Got it.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Don't worry, Sam. I'll get you. Who's it with?
Laura, you made it. Sam. Thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias.
Yeah.
A teacher by trade.
Don't take it wrong if I don't take your hand, but okay, I'm gonna take your hand anyway, Matthias.
Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
Sweetie, you look exhausted.
Sure, you
know.
Up to your leg, though, mate.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
So am
well,
I, Sam.
Believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan. She loves telling this story. Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
nap time, apparently. Just gonna take a little nap. It'll be alright. So I have
Matthias?
To take a nap, Laura. Matthias and
Sam
disappear.
Sam! Shit!
Ow! Oh, what's
no!
going on, boy?
Sam!
Oh no. I don't like wolves. Oh no. No wolf. No, no. Please no. No wolf, please. Please, Fido. Fido, please no. Bad Fido. My face itches. I want to itch it, but I can't. No, Fido. Bad Fido. Bad Fido. Oh, bad Fido. Very, very bad Fido. Fidos. Come on, we gotta get this over. Oh, this is gonna work.
Over here! Reyes!
Yeah, you wanna get my leg out of this? It really hurts.
Let go.
Thank you.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should me go on and off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth.
In
we'll
a
find
while.
Sam and this Matthias guy.
Wait, do I not get a gun? Can I get a? No.
You gonna be okay?
Okay.
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
I guess I don't get a gun. It's okay. I didn't really want one either. Want a gun. Thank you.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, just leave with the gun. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Not so bad.
Thank you very much. Don't have a file.
Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find us.
Level up anything, so can't do any of that. One of all the journals started. Oh, that's file. Found file. File, haha. Have file. And salvage. Perk salvage upgrade weapons at base camp. Don't need more arrows. Nope. Can't open. And the axe is too fragile. Ah, oh, I need the bigger axe.
Ooh. Up here, I found something.
Okay.
I don't like the sound of that.
Just head up the hill. Look for the large gate.
Large gate, gotcha. Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. I'm gonna go investigate a few other things. Be there in a second. Listen, you don't see any of those little floating skull things, do you? Ooh, hello. Oops. Caught in the rock. Hello. I'll take you. And you haven't seen those little hanging skull medallion things, do you? Is there one under the bridge? Ew. No, but there is a dead guy. That's nice. I'm glad to know there's a dead guy under the bridge.
Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions.
Uh-huh. Okay. That's not creepy at all.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence, so for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited. This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
Okay, so Sam herself was having feelings, bad feelings about it. Huh. Why was she having bad feelings about it? Secret tomb. Hello. Hello, secret tomb. Files. Oh, can't walk. Yep. There we go. Alright. Hello. Tomb of Lost Adventure. Seems a little bit conspicuous. Throw that up. Okay.
This might work as a ramp.
Light different parts of plane on fire in order to drop plane to get to different sections. That guy has a spiel going through him. Doesn't seem bad in any way whatsoever. Let's toss it over there. There we go. Wake that. Burn that up. There we go. Yeah, we are at a walk.
There's got to be a way to raise it up higher.
Well, Laura, I'm sure there is a way. Just toss you over there. That isn't what I wanted to do. I meant for that to land, but you know, I probably should have thought of that. Wake you. So we need to move you so you hit there. So we'll jump on you and push you. Aha! That falls down, creates a nice little file. That wakes there.
One more should do it.
Yeah, Laura, one more should do it. Right, let's people into people missing heal. New required to move. Alright. You look shiny. Nope, okay. I think I need a looks like treasure of some sort. Can we? Do we not have map? Guess not. We don't have a map button. Alright. Let's look at this real quick. Wait a minute. Controls. Here we go. Survival instincts, aim, fire, alt files, pause, options. Swap shoulder. Oh, hold it. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Look at that. We figured it out. Okay, so it won't tell me what's in there. Okay then, that's good to know. Oopsie daisy. What was the purpose of getting up here? I don't know. What's the purpose of being up here? I'm not really sure. Okay, well, I guess the purpose is to get up there. Okay. That's the porpoise, maybe? Come on now. Come on, Law. Push it. Push it hard. Alright, well, that didn't work. Need to get a better aim. Ah, what we need. Alright, can I read something now? Oh, that was arrows. No, that's much. What we need is more leverage. Okay. Leverage it more. What if we shot this? Oh. File. File. File breaks wood. Aha.
Now what?
I got nothing on that one, Laura. I guess we climb up the plane.
That cloth looks flammable.
Ah! An idea. If we take one of these... and... oh, I can't jump with it. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, there's a hatch. If we toss it inside the hatch... ta-da.
That did it.
Jump in here. Oh gosh, that was a tough one. Get a few. Climb the wing. Make the jump, Law. There we go. Good job. Hello, pretty. What do we have in here? Lots of treasure is what it looks like. Lots of treasure. Tomb of Lost Adventurer complete. Oh! Woohoo! Zipline! Look at me go! I'm king of the world! Oh, ouch. Right, right. Back to the mission at hand. Find Whitman. Right. I'm coming, Whitman. Give me a few moments. I'll be there shortly. I got a little lost. I apologize. Really wish I could run faster through this. You know that? Really wish I could. But you know, the whole hot ankle thing and all. That. Don't mean to take that one. Push you out. Now, what was he doing? Finding Whitman, right. But we're also looking for... oh. Bad wolf. Oh! Bad wolf. Bad wolf. Fido. Bad Fido. Bad Fido, go away. Bad Fido.
Could have warned me about the wolf.
Yeah, you could have warned me about the wolves. Or you could have shot him, you know. That'd have worked good too. Shooting the wolves would have also been very nice. Fuck the Whitman. You know that? Now. Doing? Looking for scores. Anybody see any scores? Yep, one minute. Aha, I see you. I see you down there. That's four. Any more of you hanging about here? What was that? Oh, there's a box though. I want that box. Come back, box. I want that. I must have you. I need the salvage. Thank you, Bucks. Ooh, Law, what are you doing? Where are you going, Law? Get back here. Where do you think you're running off to? Hello. Ah, GPS location.
Whee!
Hello. Treasure map. Ah, it gave me the location of all these things. Why, thank you. I appreciate that. That is cool. You could also give me the location of all the wolves. That'd be nice too. I hear you, Fido. Know that? I hear you, Fido. Fido? Fido? Back off, Fido. Back off. I said back off, Fido. I mean it.
It's all clear, Laura. Come on up.
It is too not clear. Don't you give me that it is clear stuff, Whitman. I will come up there and kick your hind in. That's four wolves I've had to kill. It's clear. Yeah, right, it's clear. You and me's definition of clear are two completely different things.
Another shrine.
Oh, hello.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, this is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Laura doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably gonna drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Yeah, Sam, I really don't think Whitman's gonna enjoy it, but you know what? I don't care. I don't really care, so. That's Whitman's problem. I mean, look at me, I've killed how many wolves now? How many has he killed? He's got no right to tell me any different. How many wolves has he killed compared to how many I've killed? Exactly. Exhibit A. Oh, hello. I missed you. Gotcha. Halfway there. About five. Any more of you? I don't see any. Any of you just hanging about here? What's on the map? There is a hidden room. Oh, hello. Hi there. Seem lovely. Ooh! An art gallery unlocked.
This mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon. Or own. There's a price tag.
Yep.
Looks
it's
like
fake.
This one is a replica.
It's fake. That one's fake. Definitely fake. I could have told you that, Laura. It's fake. Come on. Fido! 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 Oh! Ow! Ow! Fido! Fido! Bad Fido! Ow! Very, very bad Fido. Where's the other one I've noticed? Bad Fido. Fido hurts. A lot. There's another one of those hanging things. There's gotta be another one right there somewhere, right? I'm probably staring at like four of them and missing them completely, but it'll be alright. Oh, see, like I said. Staring at them and missing. Staring right at them, not even seeing it. Alright, let's keep moving. Tally ho to Whitman! Whitman. Dr. Whitman, what'd you find? Ooh. Wait a minute, Whitman, I'll be right there. I'm going this way, just give me a few moments, okay? Few itsy bitty, itsy bitsy moments. Hello, bunny. Somebody hanging here. No, that was the one that had the one under the bridge. So there's not one nail. So any hanging over here? Whitman. Arrows. Box. Upgrade things with. I just could have walked up this way to it. I didn't have to walk all the way around. Well, that's good to know. Oh, if I can't open it, don't have the right quill ball. What's this? Is this a campfire? Ooh, campfire. New categories. We do have 1 point available, so do we want to... Spot hard to find animals and food resources. Focus mine allows you time to aim deadly bolts. Allows you to carry more ammunition. Oof, steady shot. Or do we want to go? Now, I think we're gonna go steady shot to get a little bit better mastery. Hold charge both shots for double the time. That'll work. I like it. That works. Alright. Well, Dr. Whitman, we will be with you shortly. As for now, I think I'm gonna have a little bit of a rest. And sit right here for a little bit. Yep, I'm enjoying a nice campfire. And try to walk up the courage to walk near you, because last time, yeah. Why they gave you the gun, I don't know, Dr. Whitman. I mean, how many wolves have you killed so far? I've killed like eight. No, two. I've killed six. I've killed, well, eight, including the ones that was jumping at me and had my foot in the trap. But I've killed about eight of the darn things, and you've yet to kill how many? So yeah, don't give me that, man, okay? Don't. You stay up there, I'm gonna sit here and calm myself down a little bit. Try and warm up and walk up the courage to go talk to you. Actually, it's not really the courage, it's more the patience. Deal, you scared the poo out of me. Don't make noises like that. I thought it was a wolf come running up at me. Don't do that. Darn, nature's out to get me. Ugh, I hate nature. Really, really hate.